Afternoon, Mr. Mwendapole. The tournament has just ended, PGAZ, and you came out runner-up. What was the experience like coming up second?
Yeah, it was really good. You know, playing with Madaliso, it's not easy. I've played with him almost maybe 4 times now. I think playing on this golf course and playing against him, I think it was awesome.
Any takeaways from this tournament? Something that you want to do better? Or something that you want to improve on? What are some of the things that you think you should work on to improve your game?
Yeah, I think first of all, I just need to wait and see how my wrist heals. Because the previous tournament we played at Lusaka had a wrist problem, and then it's just healing. So for this tournament, I was just trying it out and see whether it could sustain the 3 days, which I did. So now I'm just trying to work on my game and see whether I can go and play in Quito.
All right, and I'm not sure when the Quito tournament is, but what are you gonna do to prepare for that tournament?
Yeah, because it's 2 more weeks. I will try and maybe rest for a week and see whether the hand can heal, and then after that, I start working on my game series.
All right, congratulations, Mr. Mwendapole. Keep working. We are proud to see you win.
Thank you very much.